Alright guys, welcome back to another video of Horizon Zero Dawn. We're going to go on with another main quest today. We're going to go down here to Silence. Alright guys, we have made it here to wherever it is we're going. I don't know what's going on here. But apparently we're going to have to climb.
There are the handholds. Right where you'd say they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
This sounds like it's going to be... This sounds like it's going to be some crap. I'm just going to tell you right now.
Let's see what's through here.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Look at all these. This is just... This is just fabulous.
Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Thank you.
Lesser strength. Handy.
Anyways, I used them bombs earlier on, I can't remember what it was now, but it seemed to work pretty well.
Good.
somehow. That was just the first little area.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Oh, I don't.
You're not going to be the one to stop.
Pansies are running away. Did you see them? I'm telling you, things are.
Just stay out of their way for now.
I think I pretty much took care of them things. I hope I did at least. Because if not, I'm gonna run into a dang fire down.
This is good exercise.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge.
There was another one over here, but I guess not.
The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Nice not to be working the pit tonight. All that grime. I don't know which is worse, the dust, the sweat, or the thirst.
Haven't you got anything better to do? Around here looks churned up. Drag marks. Being torn.
Get ready for the shadow sting!
It's barred. No getting past that.
You'll have to find another way.
We're dead too if you don't fight!
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret.
Let's go find another way around this thing.
What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that tall neck?
It would not have been easy to drag a tall neck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
All right, we're going up.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
You got a little shocky shock.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
Go.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh, go.
Almost there.
Come on. Get up there.
Are you kidding me?
Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run, man. Just run. Where am I running to? Just run. Just run, dude. Just run, just run. Come on. Oh my gosh.
Head left towards the camp.
Got it. Almost out of it.
Oh, Jesus. Keep running, man.
The whole base is on high alert.
Come on.
Yeah, I noticed.
Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running.
Four clips across the ravine.
Bridge in sight.
Oh, God, that's like nothing. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Man, that was intense.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for long. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is.
Alright, guys. We have completed that mission. Side mission down. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing and leave me some likes on my videos. Comment on what games you'd like to see me play on this channel. With that being said, I will see you all in the next video.